I came to Louisville, some pleasure there to find. A damsel there from Lexington was pleasing to my mind. Her rosy cheeks, her ruby lips, like arrows pierced my brain. The name she bore was Flora, lovely Flora, some pleasure for to find. But she turned unto another man, which so distressed my mind. She robbed me of my liberty, deprived me of my rest. And oh, my lovely Flora, a lily of the west. In yonder shady grove, the man of high degree, conversing with my Flora there, it seemed so strange to me. And the answer that she gave to him disordered me, old friends. I was betrayed by Flora, up to my rival, dagger in my hand, and seized him by the collar, boldly made him stand. Being mad by desperation, I pierced him to the breast. All this for lovely Flora, the lily of. My trial, I had to make my plea. They placed me in the witness box and then commenced on me. Although she swore my life away, deprived me of my rest, still I love my faithless Flora, the lily of.